We can't wait to see it. And our winner is on the way to the stage now. All of Europe is getting ready to see them make the grand entrance. What an excitement! Italy has won the Eurovision Song Contest twice. The last time was more than 30 years ago. In 2019, the lovely Mango was close, but finished in second place.
This time, however, they have done it. Italy is this year's winner of the Eurovision Song Contest.